Hey guys, welcome to the first episode of Burrito Life. Right here, I will show you all different types of ways to utilize this awesome tortilla round. I understand this is not the healthiest things to eat, so how about we use some whole wheat next time, or even make our own? Maybe we'll get there someday. But for right now, let's start with our first episode of Burrito Life, and let's gather our ingredients. Thank you for watching.
All right, I'm gonna start with this chicken breast I had already part cooked and had in the fridge. And I did a quick saute with salt and pepper. And I'm gonna shred some romaine lettuce. We're gonna shred some kale. And some carrots. Don't cut yourself. And some diced onion. Going on to some julienne, cut green bell pepper, and some sliced plum, red plum. And we're going to do a little bit of Vermont sharp cheddar. And for other ingredients, we got flour tortillas, Cholula hot sauce, sour cream, salt and pepper, yellow mustard, and real mayonnaise. Here are all our ingredients. Now, we're gonna go on to the next phase. We're gonna put some kale and carrots and diced onion in a bowl. We're gonna add just a little bit of mustard, some sour cream, and mayonnaise. We're not gonna overdo it too much on the mayonnaise or sour cream. And we're gonna stir that up real good. Like, oh yeah, that's it. And then we're gonna add some pepper. I have some Celtic sea salt here, which is actually really good for you. And we're going to add the grilled chicken to the kale and carrot salad. And probably want to chill that chicken before you put it in the salad. Going on to the building phase here, we got some romaine lettuce going down first. Our carrot and kale salad. And then the red bell peppers. Gonna put some cheese on there, and then our plums, and then we're gonna add some pickled jalapenos on there as well, and sprinkle some of that Cholula hot sauce in there for a little bit of a bite. Let's put that thing together, and this is what we have. We have is carrot and kale salad. Grilled chicken burrito for our first episode of Burrito Life. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Comment and subscribe. Please tell me what you think. Enjoy.